ingredients are 1 1/2 kilo of chicken, onion, garlic, ginger, laurel leaves, whole black pepper, potato, ajinomoto, vinegar, soy sauce, oyster sauce. The procedure to cook chicken adobo: first, chop the onion and garlic and ginger.
Gilid.
Second, peel the potato and slice, then set aside. Number two, put the chicken in the the pot together with the chopped onion, garlic and ginger and potato. Number 5. Put the laurel leaves, black pepper, and sprinkle ajinomoto. Six. Put in the medium heat fire until it's cooked. This is the finished product, chicken adobo.